Asalo Runao. My name na Dr. Sangwe Clovis Chinjo. I be medical doctor where they work for Cameroon. So new technology they where they call and say Medics eHealth Center. Where you fit see and for their website we na medx.care. Medx.care. We na so nice technology for help both patient them and doctors them. It get plenty fine thing them for help patient them. For instance, the first one I say, see, if you go for that their platform, that their website, where I just call them, you feel contacts on hospital where they abroad, where be out of this country, for go get, where they feel fly you abroad, for go get treatment. You feel book appointment with you feel make appointment with your doctor, where you not necessarily call in a column, or you not send a message, or you not go to the hospital. You feel written them about plenty, can't seek them, just for that their website. Even your doctor self, time where he say and say you are sick strong, now the one for talk with so a colleague, even out of the country, if he's also use them for contact them. So now a very nice platform. But apart from the one they were, I don't mention now, another very interesting one day when now the one for pay hospital bill. All we would not say the way we own system be structured. Before say they want treat you, you need for get money for your pocket. We mean say each time you want go for consult, you pay money, you want go lab, you pay money. But the platform, it don't help now for person way. Imagine say you dey sick, but you not get money for your hand. Now, with this platform, if you get person way, maybe they out of the country, or it is on town, maybe they one town, it they different town. But we get money way if you pay. You need for you go for the website, where I don't first call them, you pay in the money for the your hospital be direct. You first still use mobile money, you pay. You first still use their credit card, you pay. So the platform, it don't help for you. You don't necessarily need money each time you're in the hospital before if you pay your hospital bill. But I think it's a very fine thing. And I really encourage all man for make use of this platform.